seen out here this morning. If you can imagine raining debris of bricks and concrete all over this abandoned building. It shut down Woodward North and South for several hours. It is back open now. But you see the cones around here to keep people away, because not only is there debris